Hello students, now we're back with exercise 13.3, question number 1. Now in 13.3, almost all the questions are based on the Bayes theorem, but the first one is based on the total probability. Let me see this question first. An urn contained 5 red balls, 5 black balls, a ball is drawn at random. Its color is noted and is returned to the urn. Moreover, two additional ball of the colors drawn, that means the color we have drawn earlier, the same color we have to put in the urn, and then a ball is drawn. What is the probability that the second ball is red? Now the question is, what we have to do? First, an urn contain the 5 red and 5 black balls. A ball is drawn at the random, so one ball we have to draw, and again keep it in the urn. Now the color is noted, so suppose we have select a ball, and if it is red, then we have to add two another red balls. If we select and if it is black, then we have to keep the another two black balls. Okay, so let me see the solution. So here we have a two possibility, that two events can be there, E1 and E2, that first ball is red. If first ball is red and second ball is, and E2, that first ball is red, two type of possibility we can take. And event A, that is second ball is red. Okay, so now let me how to solve this question. Now first the ball in the urn before selecting. Okay, so here 5 red and 5 black ball, that is 10 balls. Now probability of E1, that is first ball is red, so here we can select a 5 red ball out of 10, so 5 by 10, 1 by 2. Again probability of E2, so 5 black ball out of 10, so 5 by 10, 1 by 2. Now the second case, what we have to do now? Now two more balls are added of the color drawn. Now this thing we have to remember. What we have to do in this question? Two more balls are added of the color drawn. That means if the first ball is red, then two more red balls are added. So now after selecting first one, now total ball is 7 red ball and 5 black. How? 5 red ball is already there and plus 2 we have added. So 7. 7 red plus 5 black, so 12 ball. Now what is the probability A over E1? If the first ball is red, then what is the probability the second ball is red? Okay, so even agar ho gaya hoga, to yahan pe humne aur 2 red ball dal diye, matlab ki 12 ball ho jayenge red, 7 red and 5 black, that means 12 balls will be there. So now we have to select a red ball, so out of 7 out of 12 we have to select, so 7 out of 12. Okay, probability of A over E1. Now second, if first ball is black, then two more black ball will be added. That means total ball will be 5 red and 7 black. That means 12. Now here, what is the probability A over E2? Now second, A means second ball is red. That means hume yahan se red ball select karna hai. So 5 red out of 12 balls. So 5 by 12. Now what is the total probability? Probability of selecting a red ball. Agar first red hoga, then what is the probability of A over E1? Plus if second first black hoga, to what? The probability of A over E2. So probability of E1 into probability of A over E1 plus probability of E2 is equals to 1 by 12 upon 7 by 12 plus 1 by 2 into 5 by 12 and calculation 12 by 24, the answer is 1 by 2. So this is the question number 1, exercise 13.3. Okay, I hope you should understood the question.